Total Rock.
Hi, I'm Jim Saunders for Total Rock, and I'm at Bloodstock 2018 with Gemma Fox and Steve. Guys, how are you today?
We're good. We've been here since Thursday, so I'm a bit beaten up, but I'm here and I've survived it, and I'm looking forward to getting up and playing now. I just need to do it.
So what time are you on later?
We're on at 8:15. Technically, you could call us the headliners of the Jaeger stage. Looking forward to it.
How does that feel then, like being a headliner?
It's a little nerve-wracking, purely because I've played with my band before, so having my name on the lineup as Gemma Fox, it's a little bit surreal. So I don't know. I don't know what kind of turnout I will get. I know I've got a lot of friends here that will come and see me, but we'll see what extras spill in.
You never know. If it rains, you'll get everybody come into the tent, which would be amazing, wouldn't it?
Rain is your friend when you're playing in a tent, as I've learned in the past. Absolutely.
Do you get nervous before you play or not?
A little bit, yeah. Not like, depends on the show. Like today, it's a big one, it's important. So yeah, there's nerves.
The shitometer is going up to 11, yeah?
Especially on day 4 of a festival.
So what have you been doing over the last few days? Have you seen a lot of bands? Who's been your favourite?
My big thing was Gojira last night.
Like, how good were they?
They're insane. I've seen them before, but like, last night they were immense. The light show as well. They were just spectacular.
And the flames. Do you like the flames? The pyrotechnics?
Yeah, the lights and the light show. Everything about it was just well thought out. And the occasional whale jumping about.
I know, that was great, wasn't it? Did you see everybody's like, they've got the inflatable whales out?
Yeah, we brought a couple.
Oh, well done. Well done. And Steve, how about you, mate? What have you been up to the last few days? Yeah. What have you seen?
I enjoyed Gojira. It's one of my favourite bands anyway.
Yeah, nice.
I also got to check out Mr. Big before as well.
Oh, what'd you think?
I thought they were really, really good.
Yeah?
I mean, enjoyed I'm a big fan of Paul Gilbert anyway as a guitarist, but he just blew me away, basically.
Did you like his... He did a solo, didn't he, for quite a while?
Did. Yeah. I enjoyed the solo, and I also saw the drill bit live.
Oh, brilliant. Yeah. Nice. Did you have a little bit of a boogie?
Well, I didn't have a boogie. I was just pretty much just stood there with my mouth open like, wow.
Nodding your head a little bit.
Yeah.
Nice. Brilliant, brilliant. So let's talk about your music. So for anybody that has not heard your music yet, how would you describe it? Maybe in 3 words.
3 words?
I know, it's quite tough, really.
Well, today, it's acoustic, and I don't know, honestly, genuinely. I mean, like I said, I'm used to being here with my band, and we're like a prog metal band.
Okay.
So Colobus is like our main thing. We played here in 2014 on the Sophie stage. So being back as myself, as I said, as a solo artist is a bit different. We've worked out a couple of Colobus tracks, adapted them. We're going to be playing them acoustic. I've got some new songs I've been writing. I've got some old songs we're going to chuck in a cover or two. Yeah.
What's your latest release then? If somebody wanted to go and hear you and, like, you know, see what you're like.
Colobus just released Trust in an Illusion back in February. So that's our latest album. We're quite proud of it. So people should go and check it out. You can have one.
There we go.
That is for you to have.
Thank you very much. That's a pleasure. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll return the favour now. You gave me a CD. I give you the Dice of Doom. You roll the dice, right, and you can pick your next question. I've got a little question generator down here. So chuck the dice wherever you want. Let's see what you get.
Oh,
right, okay, for the benefit of people watching, we've got, that's 10, 13. Oh, this is a good one, right? Imagine your life story got turned into a movie. Which actress would you want to play you?
Would I want to play me?
Yeah.
It'd have to be someone Scottish, wouldn't it?
Well, yeah, maybe. Go on then.
Or someone that can pull off a good Scottish accent. I tell you what, me and my sister have always been told that we look like a weird, like if Julia Stiles was split up into two other people, like we look like her. So maybe Julia Stiles would play me. Yeah.
What about the soundtrack to the movie? What would you want as the soundtrack to the story of your life?
In what way?
One of your own songs.
What would suit the movie?
It would have to be something mega. Anybody that knows me knows I'm into my big harmonies and my Queen and my Devon.
Beautiful.
It'd have to be something like that, wouldn't it?
Perfect. That's a really good answer. Well done. Okay, Steve, I think you're up on the old Dice of Doom, mate.
Okay.
Give him a roll. Let's get the third one back. Okay.
Try not make a mess like I did, right?
Here he goes. He's going to roll. And we've got a 4. Steve, what was the first gig you ever went to?
Oasis.
Really? Well, no way.
In
whereabouts?
1997.
Never.
It used to be the GMEX Centre in Manchester.
What was the gig like?
It was actually really good.
Yeah?
Surprisingly.
What was your favourite Oasis track, by the way?
Well, it's definitely not Wonderwall.
No, that was the worst one.
It's
really,
probably Live Forever.
Oh, it's good. Yeah. Great tune, man. I still like Oasis. Yeah. I'm not even shy about saying it. I bloody love them.
But yeah, Noel Gallagher is actually the reason why I play guitar.
I was about to ask that.
It's actually the same for me.
Oh, really?
The exact same, yeah.
Isn't that weird? Like, you know, sort of an indie rock band. I always thought they were quite punk, Oasis. Like the original album, it was like working class. It had sort of like a punk ethic about it. Rock and roll star, you know. But there we go.
There you go. Yeah, no, got me playing guitar, got him playing guitar. I'm sure it got a lot of other people playing guitar.
Wow. Okay, well, let's talk about what we're going to expect from your set later.
Okay.
What are we going to expect? What are you going to bring to the party?
Right, so this new album, Just an Illusion, there's a couple of songs. We've kind of worked out a couple of versions, a couple of songs off that. We'll see how it goes.
Energy?
There will be energy, there will be melodic, there will be softer bits, there will be a bit of everything. And then we're going to do a couple of covers as well. Like I said, I mentioned earlier, I'm a big Queen fan, so we're doing a Queen cover. I won't tell you which one.
I was going to say, go on. No, you can't really.
Go on,
tell me, because by the time this goes out.
Yeah, we're going to be doing Show Must Go On.
Oh, amazing. Is that going to be the finale?
I think it might be. Either the finale or the second to last. So.
Brilliant. That's awesome. Okay, what about what's next for the band? So after Bloodstock, what are you doing next? Any tours? Are you recording or writing?
I'm trying to write my own solo stuff. And then with the Colobus thing, we're chatting to someone about management because we need a bit of extra help. I used to do it all back in the day, but I ain't got the time anymore, the energy. I want somebody else to take the reins and just, here's what you're doing next, and we just go out and do it. So hopefully we'll have something sorted for the end of the year for Colobus.
So you're looking for a manager. So if everybody's watching this, they fancy managing you. Here we go. There's the invite.
Brilliant.
Aye, something like that.
Anybody you want to thank while you've got the opportunity?
Simon Hall for asking me down to play for the second time. And it's very, like I said, it's very surreal having my name as a headliner on a stage. I'm really grateful, so thanks to Simon. I've not seen him yet, I've not had a chance to talk to him, but hopefully I will before I go. Yeah.
Well, guys, thank you ever so much for being on Total Rock today. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you for speaking.
No worries.
No worries. Cheers. Thank you very much. Cheers, Steve. Nice one. Thank you.
Total Rock.